Okay, let's see what Jesse. Let's see what we need to do for Jesse here. So I guess we're following Biggs here. So I guess we're just strolling on our way to where we need to go. Just gotta wait for the flare.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Her dad's spirit is stuck now, between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon,
he'll get caught up in the flow and poof.
What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see. Mako's the essence of life itself, of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Don't tell Jesse about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jesse.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
No need for us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Save on items. Sometimes limited quantities of useful items such as bottles of ether and high potions are offered at special prices from vending machines. Whenever you discover items on sale, replenish your stock with as many as you can buy.
Guess there's Sounds a training cool. center too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
So they're basically telling me, so you, the player, there's stuff here to use for your good. Okay, let's take a look at this first. Buy weapons and armor. So we got some of this already. Got accessories. Wait a minute. Increases magic, spirit. Okay. Items too. Okay, this is 100. This is priced down. Okay, so we'll buy 3 of them then. Yes. Ether. Yes. Got 9 Phoenix Downs, 12 Antidotes. Don't really need anything else from here. I do not think so. Materia. Got plenty of this already. Okay, what about this here? Oh, okay. It's kind of like sleeping then. Training area. Two high potions, okay. Training area, okay, so training center. A whole facility here ready to use. Yes, what do we need training for anyway?
Job's a job.
Oh, I guess this is just to get used to. Oh. Gained. What is that? Guess it's the same thing.
Should be easy. See ya.
Ah. That's about it. I did have trouble figuring out all the buttons and everything, but after all this time, why would they put in a training area?
When you leave something at home or just need a bite to eat, vending machines can be real lifesavers.
Since they're giving us all this prep, might as well save. Okay, start saving over this one here. Okay. Here we go.
Remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it.
No.
Hope I've got everything I need myself. Gun, spare mags. Other than that,
just gonna take a quick look back here to see if there's any... Nothing. I was expecting this. Expecting a treasure chest back here.
Whenever you're ready.
Let us know. Oh, can't go in there. Can't go in there either. Okay, I guess we're pretty much ready.
So, y'all set?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on him.
What did he see? Oh. Flashback.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. all the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
Okay. Let's take on whatever comes our way.
Intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey! Over there!
Come to either kick ass or chew bubblegum.
Target sight.
And I'm all out of bubblegum.
Light him up!
I think I got that quote wrong. In half, no. Implied. Oh.
Kill the bastard!
Implied death. Oh. Triple slash. Oh. heal myself.
Right. Bring it.
I'll fix this. Spells. Fire. Oh, Fyra.
Burn.
Staggered.
Goodbye.
Kaboom. Just knocked him off. Okay, we'll go for these, Okay, let's see. Spells. Still got no cure. I should equip a cure. Potion. Hi. Potion for now.
All good.
Potion. Okay, hold on. Paused. Oh.
Yes. I'm waiting.
We're done here! Lost
that!
Spells. Triple slash.
Out of your mind. No more fighting. Enough.
Look at us amateurs. What do you want?
The panther dogs.
Don't worry, I've got this.
And he gets ripped apart.
Catch me if you can. This one. Okay, maybe that was a little overkill for one dog.
Bring it.
No more running.
You're mine.
High potion, cloud.
All good. I won't give up.
Midgar's rental! Don't fail me now!
Get off.
Let's do this. Time to get serious.
Limit, crush class, this dog.
As good as dead.
I ran off the pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of
course they store mechs here.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Okay, items, potion, cloud. Okay, spells, thunder. Sweeper A.
Fry! And combo!
Gotcha!
I got it!
All good.
Oh, summon. Ifrit. Ifrit.
Duty calls. Get some rest.
Got it.
Now that's what I call teamwork. Stay where you are.
No shit.
All right, assholes, show me your hands.
Oh, it's this guy.
Well, aren't we having a wonderful time kicking the hornet's nest?
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock...
I'm just as fast as I ever was!
At last, how long the wait of death begins! This is a fair fight, my friend!
Let's do this.
Roger!
I see him. Any time now. I see him.
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line!
Okay, items, potion.
Shall I keep you company?
Alright.
Open up the throttle!
Still in it.
In the blink of an eye!
Oh. Abilities, triple slash.
Oh, that's the stuff! Stop! What for? Grab the fire, Rangers!
Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Real rock and roll, that guy. Old school rock and roll, anyway.
God damn it! Let's go.
Right.
Run! Run while you can!
Ah!
be here. Glad yours is.
Come here.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
And they really
so are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, he'd only get upset.
Why is that?
Because a soldier wouldn't understand. I'll tell him you're worried about him, though.
Many of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm. Squad A will set up here to search for suspects.
Pretty much sent and went into a certain death for some explosives.
Over here!
Okay! Form up! Let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Come on. Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just winged, I think. Or shot!
Really? Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? That's... Wow.
You guys are the worst!
Huh? Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.
So, how do we get back to the slums?
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
HQ was running an op tonight of all that.
All residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice. I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice.
Hey, are you an idiot?
Everything we need for our next mission.
Sure hope so.
Yeah, Me too. For your dad's sake.
Hey, what the hell, man?
Tom?
Cloud was just saying how he hopes to come back and try the Midgard special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time, too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
Should be somewhere around here. Bingo.
Mm-hmm.
I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What do you mean, half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds, if you ask me. This is gonna be
wait,
fun. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me! Me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing!
Whoa! Stop it! Whoa. What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall!
Not if you do first!
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
No!
Wait! Give me a minute!
No.
Why you have to be such a hard ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
And you have to think when the quotations are in pay in full. It almost sounds like something she's implying. Cool, am I controlling this part or?
I wish I could have done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team. Be proud.
Yeah? Yeah!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah. Together, we can take on the world.
She is way super chipper for a terrorist. Evading. If you're unable to guard against an enemy attack with R1, try dodging out of the way by pressing circle. Yeah, I learned that with that Roche guy. Map of Midgar. Odd jobs. Cloud will take any job as long as the price is right. Just like a real mercenary. And many of the people in the slums are in need of his services. When you're in town, yeah. The rest, whatever that said.
I'll head home on my own. After all, I'm only a little sore.
It's cool. We'll go together.
Aw, thanks, bro.
Cut that out.
This way. Think Jesse and Biggs made it back safe?
I guess.
Cool if we check on them? We'll pass by their places anyway.
Sure.
You saw it too.
Now, whose place is this?
Well, this is Big's place. I guess he hasn't made it home yet.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't worst casing it again. He's got a habit of overthinking things, worrying about all the possible outcomes till his head hurts.
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he worries, I worry. Yeah. Anyway, let's head on over to Jesse's.
Okay, let's see where Jesse lives. Oh, right here.
This is where Jesse lives. Men are not allowed inside. Lots of pretty girls trying to make it big on stage live here. So don't hang around or they might get the wrong idea. I'm telling you this for your own good, Cloud. People around here love to gossip.
They know about Jesse and Avalanche?
Nah, it's all good. They think she's an actress. Oh, and one more thing, bro. It's all a game to her. Don't fall for it.
You lost me.
Life's a stage and loves to play.
Oh, so she is just messing with Cloud. Playing him.
Hey there, Bigums, Reggie, Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you.
What?
These little guys are on guard duty today.
Okay.
Thanks for seeing me home.
Really sorry about your ass.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me that.
Hey, don't be scared. Deep down, he's a big softy. It's okay. It's okay. Good job, guys. Great work. Aw, I missed you too. Oh, Jacob.
Okay, so I guess we're going back to our humble abode. Still quite a bit of people out. I guess nobody has jobs, they stay up late all night, I guess. Wonder what is that I'm looking at? Remaining payment. Okay. Go to Jesse's place and collect your reward. Okay, I guess we'll go to remaining payment.
Me wanting to leave Midgard and go over somewhere.
Try another distro room? What I wouldn't give to be a king.
If it isn't Cloud Strife, was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now for the cherry on top.
Oh. Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
No promises.
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I'd make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Marsh, Louche, Black Millie, Red Shelly? I use only the best ingredients. Sound good?
Never heard of any of that stuff.
Oh, you are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great. Nighty-night.
I guess Cloud's got a side.
Psych.
She keeps saying psych. It's all a game to her.
Scares me to death thinking there might be more to come.
The trains are running tomorrow.
She's probably hiding behind that psych. It's kind of like somebody does something serious and they go, "I'm just kidding, bro." Or no, "I'm just kidding," you know. It's kind of like a fail-safe. Or a backup thing. Oh. No. Back to sleep, rest and sleep until tomorrow. Yeah, well, that's what we'll do. He just wears those clothes day in and day out. Sleeps in them too. He probably smells.
Cloud? Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry. He was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa.
Uh-oh. It's the bad smoke dudes. It's the Heartless.
Sleep and dream the sweetest dreams.
Have you ever seen Ghostbusters?
What's wrong?
Come with me! Quickly!
Uh-oh.
We were getting ready to set out when those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
What is this all of a sudden?
You know it.
Let's head for the bar.
Okay, Tifa joins the party. Triple slash. Triple slash.
This is
here.
A
the heck are these guys?
Things, some kind of, I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any... I'm fine.
Oh. Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
Okay. So here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone. Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge. I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you.
500.
I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
I'm counting on you, bro. Don't let anything happen to the others.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
It was always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them. Hurry back now. You don't want my home-cooked pizza to get cold. Don't be a hero, okay? Just get the job done.
Good luck out there, bro, and take care. With old Wedge in charge, this place will be safer than ever.
Okay, we should change this back to Tifa's theme.
You take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
Okay, equipment of non-party allies. You can change the equipment of allies who have left the party. Switch out materia and accessories as the situation demands. Okay. Okay. So we have Tifa, Cloud. Okay, let's give her the chocobo chick. There we go. Iron bangle. She's healing, auto cure. Oh, this thing's maxed up already. Okay, so we'll remove that and we will put something in its place. Oh. Okay, who is this? This is Barret, Lightning Materia. He still has it on zero. Barrier. Okay, that is maxed. Healing Materia. She has Healing Materia already. Okay. Cleansing. Fire. Ice. Okay, so we will go with the ice materia. Somebody has ice? No. Okay. Okay, let's go. I wonder why it's so gray out today. Let's go to the weapon shop. And let's see what we can get. Okay, it's the other way.
That rock is down.
Got customers lining up around the block to get their hands on big old swords like yours.
Okay, weapons and armor, star bracelet, bangle, talisman, revival earrings. Okay, what does Tifa have? So Cloud, who's Barret? Barret, iron bangle. Power wrist guards. She doesn't have anything, so we shall give her something.
Take your time and stock up on what you need to keep our streets safe.
Came by. There's accessories. Let's see, what shall we give? There's power. For defense. Magic. So give it to her.
Got customers lining up around the block to get their hands on big old swords like yours.
Okay. Should grab something for Barret as well.
Take your time and stock up on what you need to keep our streets safe.
Okay. There we go.
Whatever happens, I believe in Shinra.
Yeah, Shinra for life!
No one's telling me not to move, Mother.
Okay, let's see. Battle intel. 2 out of 3. Hit enemies is vulnerable to fire, ice, or lightning. Use appropriate magic. Stagger effect. Going now. New operation. Prepare for action and head for the station.
I think they're all gone now, though.
Okay, so I think we're all good. We should upgrade our weapons here. Baird has 25 SP. Actually, before I use it, I should see if I can get a weapon for him. A newer weapon, I think it was this guy up here. Got me something. No, not this guy. What am I thinking of?
Keeping your nose to the grindstone, huh? I've got just the thing for a go-getter like you.
Items. Potion Phoenix down is good. Materia. Got enough of materia here. Items shop, weapon store, Chadley, junk shop. Okay, sister, it's around the corner here. Oh, this is the guy I was looking for.
Welcome! I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed.
Oh, potion. Don't really need potion. Okay, let's go. Let's go do this mission with Barrett. Basically, mission number two. Well, avalanche mission number two.
Screw them sons of bitches.
Moving down under. Maybe a slum slider. So, everyone knows about the bomb threat?
More bombings might force people to stop.
Got a lot of materia now. Aha. Look, it's Chadley.
Cloud, you have exceeded my expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Bye. We got one of those already.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Okay. I guess we should upgrade weapons then. I was gonna go to Barrett, couldn't find a gun. Doesn't look like we're getting the new gun anytime soon, so I'm gonna upgrade this here. Magic power. New materia slot. Okay. Attack power. What's the other one? Skill list. Defense plus 4. An additional slot. Attack power plus 5. Oh, I can do. Need 6. Okay, we'll get one of these here. Magic power. There we go. Okay, and then how much does. Okay, Tifa has 17. Speed 5. Attack power. Oh, what was that one? Max MP. Unbridled strength boost. New materia slot. Attack power plus 6. Speed plus 5. There we go. Cloud has 7. 17 for the Buster Sword. Okay. attack power plus 8. And the Iron Blade. Magic attack power. Well, I was going to the Iron Blade, I meant. Okay, unlocked. Okay, physical damage reduction when guarding. Okay, there's 4. See if we can get something here. Required SP 6. Physical defense with high IP. Magic attack power. And yeah, we'll go with this one. Buster's sword is slowly climbing back up there. Okay, let's go.
I heard they're running on an emergency schedule.
I can't wait any longer.
It's okay. I'm ready.
There he is.
Alright, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Yes.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Strengthening weapons. When a character gains level in their max SP increases, their weapons will also level up. When a person's level increases, a new core will appear, providing more skills to unlock. Somewhere in Midgar, there are valuable items capable of increasing your max XP. SP.
This is an announcement from the Shinra Electric Power Company. The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train. And none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Hmm.
passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
What was the fanfare about?
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend. The Sector 4 offices got the worst of it. Everyone's panicking. Just leave me alone.
Materia. Orb of healing materia. Is that another Cura? Yeah, that's right. Can give more to Barrett. Can use God Lightning, healing, Cure Thunder. Give him a fire or a barrier. A barrier for Barrett. Ice materia fire. Cleansing. No, I'll give him a fire. Lightning healing. Okay, and for Tifa, she's got healing, ice, chakra. Cleansing. There we go.
To keep Midgar running, it takes vast amounts of Mako, which no doubt harms the planet.
Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
What do we do?
Get the car, Joe!
Get it!
4. Kablooey.
3 unauthorized passengers detected. Initiating inspection and detention protocol in corresponding car.
Doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no into there.
3 unauthorized passengers successfully contained neutralizing threat.
Right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
This thing.
Bam! No way!
All set!
Spells. Cure. No. Put that old just blizzard on this thing.
Kill him!
Let's do this.
High potions. Oh. What?
Well done, well done. I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir.
Born survivors, these Surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Give me your best shot!
Okay, spell. else? Thunder? Slugrain key.
Buzz off. You're done. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Is that another materia? No, it's not. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, is there anything around here? No special hidden goodies? Nope. So we're still headed down that way. Oh. Just waiting for the next train. Okay, that thing is going orange and red, and then... No, nothing.
It would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is tank it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, Analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
Sounds,
it's so hard to find good help these days.
Sounds like a real boss.
Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Okay, so I guess we're going this way. Let's see here. Should get Tifa to cure Cloud. I think we're good to go. What is this? Chest. An elixir. Some boxes.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction it snows. We'll pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, we'll be going the right way.
Run while you can.
Stuff leveled up here. Just looking at the materia. Must have been lightning. Oh, Thundara. Sass. Okay. Lightning barrier. Okay, that's slowly climbing up. Everything is at 16. Healing. Oh, her chakra materia is almost gonna level up. Somebody else level up? No. I think it was Tifa. Yeah, it looks like it. Upgrade weapons. Tifa. Leather gloves. See if we can get something from here. Max HP. Check up on Cloud. Oh, both of them got something. Okay, Buster Sword. I think I might switch back to Buster Sword. See, attack up, attack power 8. Yeah. Now, was. Well, Buster Sword's at 35 now. How about Iron Blade? I think I will switch back to Buster Sword. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I mean, equipping wise. Okay. Ah. Buster Sword. Yes. Triple slash. No. Okay, I'm just gonna remove some assess materials at max. Okay. Lightning Fira. Deadly. I didn't mean to remove Deadly Dodge. Buster Sword. Where's Deadly Dodge? There we go. Fire and Lightning. Auto Cure. I think I will switch out healing. No, I think I will keep these both for now.
Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
Okay, spells, thunder. Slug ray.
Calling lightning.
those we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
This seems like it's nothing. Here. Two high potions. Okay. Double. Triangle. Triangle.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Nose over there. It's that stamp.
What is this, a sign of fearless? What now?
It's huge.
So you must be the queen.
Okay, abilities, triple slash, gash strike, queen. Finish attacking this one.
Bring it on.
Yeah. Let's switch it up.
Need my help, do you?
All set.
Spells. Kira. Cloud.
It's on you.
All right.
Tifa, chocolate chip.
We're counting on.
abilities. Triple slash.
Suck on this!
Let's chocobo fire. Chocobo fire. Ooh. Stagger.
An accident, they will.
Ooh, an item place. Phoenix down. Buy items. Nothing important. Iron bangle, storm bracelet. Nothing. Nothing. What is this? Poison materia. Let's get one of these. Heal up. And both of them just stood there waiting for Cloud to catch his breath. Okay, let's go.
Good old day.
This isn't bad, you know?
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job, looks like.
Man, how do we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
Okay, so we got 5 SP. Let's see. Upgrade weapons. Cloud. Check out the Iron Blade. A new sphere grid. We got everything on this one. Okay, let's go to the next one. Defense with high HP. What's the next one here? 8. Okay, we'll wait until that goes to 8. No. Okay, how about Buster Sword? Oh wait, this is Iron Blade? Dang it. It looked like Buster Sword was highlighted. I confused myself. Oh, look at that. So we only got 5. What is the next one here? New material slot additional. Attack power 8. MP regeneration. Cool. What else am I gonna check? we're fine for now. These Shinra boxes? Oh, yes, they're. Feels like there's supposed to be something around here, but I don't see anything. It's just a dead end. Is it just me, or does it look like there's nowhere to go? So we just came down here to cause trouble. But the doggy does say to go up this way. Doesn't look like there's no place for me to go. It's like this is a dead end. But I should be able to get over to that side. Oh, jeez.
All right, let's figure out where the hell we are. Looking for somewhere inside.
And that is
a secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wu Tai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Okay. This doesn't go anywhere. Boxes. So I guess we're going this way. Blue light.
Gotta love the army of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stan, do you?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Bear.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
What's going on?
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice. Reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Oh, not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Alright, before I go through this door and continue on, I'm gonna save and call it a video, and we will carry this on in the next part. So, we'll see you.